Come on. Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar. And a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
The Prophet. Slain by the Order of Trinity. Damn it. That was too close. Blasting their way in. That wall looks weak. Let's hope this works.
Ugh!
Stunning. We made it, Dad. Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This I swear.
Maybe I can free that platform.